after the U.S. Federal Reserve jacked up interest rates again. The Banco Central ng Pilipinas said it will follow the same jump this month. BSP Governor Felipe Medalla said key policy rates will increase by 75 basis points this November 17, arguing that such move is needed to maintain the interest rate differential with the Fed. The rate adjustment will bring the BSP's overnight reverse repurchase rate to 5%, the overnight lending rate to 5.5%, and the overnight deposit rate to 4.5%. The central bank further said the impending rate hike is in line with the mandate to ensure price stability amid high inflation.